Two people are dead. A girl is injured after a hot air balloon caught fire near Mexico City. Video of the fire was posted on social media. Officials say the occupants inside the balloon may have fallen or jumped. A man and a woman both died. Officials say the girl suffered burns and a broken arm. The cause of that fire is unknown.